So, we about to go in the swamp. We snake hunting today, y'all. We trying to kill a snake so we can see how a snake tastes. But we going fishing in the swamp where I killed my famous deer. We're gonna see if we can't catch a couple fish out the creek. And if we run up on a snake, then we're gonna kill it and bring it back home. Whatever we catch first, a snake or a fish, or even if we catch both. So we got the 12 gauge, the 20 gauge, a can of worms, and fishing rods. So I'm gonna turn on the GoPro and we're gonna see what we can't get done. Stay tuned.
Yeah.
It's a deep part over here somewhere. That's a deep, yeah. Let me see. Might have to do a turtle catch, clean, and cook then. If it turtles in here, it fish in here. Let me see them worms, cousin. Hmm? I'm lying. Put on the top. Oh, snap.
You got it.
Oh, it's fish over here.
Hey, put it on the top.
Yeah. Rush fish back here.
So like that?
Yeah. And slide that.
I got you. Oh, somebody bite it. You got one.
You good, yeah. You had a bite?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. No. We just found us a little fishing spot, just that quick. I walked right here in the swamp, right where I be killing deers and stuff. Oh, this a big one. Look. Too bad we ain't bought a bucket. Hold on.
Plastic bat within that bag.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, you be tripping, boy. I tell you, you're leaving. Hey, you got two plastic bags.
All right, y'all, we got a bag full of fish. And Cuzzo got another one. All right, here's my broom. Yeah, that's too small right there. Here's my broom. A good eating size. Walk behind the house. Try to creek out. Turns out we got fish over here, so we gonna be eating some good night supper. I'm gonna show you how to catch a slab. I caught the biggest one of the day so far. Uh-oh, there he go. Right by that log.
Yeah, he's small though. Very, very, very small. Too small. Too small. There go a slab right there. Got to be a slab right there. Right there. Right there. Another. Yeah. He, what you think? Huh? What y'all think? That's eating size or that throwaway size right there? No, we're gonna eat that one. I don't care. We're gonna eat it. We eat the small ones too. My mama liked the small ones. Not the tiny ones. Now, you've been catching some tiny ones. We got a homemade cooler, a homemade Livewell.
Y'all, we literally found this creek. We done moved further up. This is the deepest parts. But we caught a nice mess of fish so far. We got about, how much you say we got in there? About 10?
Yeah, about 10.
Can y'all see my bobber? I think y'all can see my bobber. I'm over here laying on the ground like it ain't dead snake around here. Caught one. Not the biggest, but it's honest work. I'm not gonna keep that one. Let me see if I can get Cuzzo on cam. Can't catch him one real quick. Well, that's a slab too.
Slab?
Yeah, that's a little slab.
We do this, swamp boys. Better
know.
Now we got to stay from off the
hook. He be doing all this extra stuff.
I'm with it.
That's why I have my gloves on, bro. I'll stop.
He listened too. He listened too.
Hey, he stopped too.
We ended up catching us a good bag of fish. Well, I ain't count them yet, but that looked like about 20. Me and my cousin been back there in that swamp. We do this. You know, we went back there trying to look for snakes and end up catching fish. But we got meat. Got meat, but I appreciate y'all for tuning in to J-Cam. Stay tuned. It ain't over. The wait is not over.